But everybody's traveling very, very slowly, and that's probably the best thing to do. News Channel 8's Jeff Greenwood, he didn't need a traffic camera to see what it was like today.
That's right. He spent the day out traveling Des Moines city streets. And Jeff, how bad were they?
Well, Cynthia and Steve, the roads are a mess. Mm-hmm. And the city's public works director says it may be days before city crews battling the blizzard can declare victory.
Kurt Smith and his family made it to the grocery store, but they're having lots of trouble making it back.
All that blowing earlier this morning, too much.
Too much snow and too much wind proved too much for many drivers to handle. We'll check back with him to see how it's going. For city public works crews, it's slow going.
We'll go out and plow, and within an hour or so, it would appear as if we haven't even plowed.
But crews are now plowing around the clock. Arterial roads are the priority.
If you're driving on a Des Moines arterial road like this one, McKinley Avenue, you're good. But turn onto some side streets like Southwest 13th Street, not so much.
I'm a little cold, a little tired, was just ready to go home and eat some food, and then we get stuck.
But a little effort pays off. Speaking of effort, let's check back with Kurt Smith.
Go back and get some momentum and go forward.
Kurt Smith might have as much luck getting out of this mess as others are having with their snowblower.
You're blowing it, but so is the wind.
I know. We'll be going back over them again. Just get them done and then the wind blows right back in.
Just like right now.
Yep.
Now, one last check on Kurt Smith. It looks like he's given up and he parked down the street.
Once I get it plowed out, we'll go back and get it and bring it home.
Now, Bill Stowe says it may be tomorrow before city crews can even make one pass on all residential streets. And again, it may be several days before they can clear them completely. This is the break they needed, though, with that wind starting to go down. But, you know, the roads are going to get icy and they still have to move a lot of snow.
And it's amazing for people who've been in their homes all day. Their streets you can't get out of, but once you get a block away, the road is fine.
Yeah, you know, in some cases, you can get down your driveway, but you can't get down the street just below the driveway. And then once you make it to an arterial road, you're okay.
Right. Smooth sailing once you get there. Thanks, right. Jeff.
Thank you, Jeff. Well, the city of Des Moines does have a map on its website that will keep you updated on the progress that they're making with the street plowing. Right now, the city says everything is on standby. Crews are out working. They're working around the clock, folks, but it'll take about 36 hours, as Jeff said.